Hello vlogs, we're Louis back again with another video, and today we're gonna play some more Mortal Kombat X. So you guys, I was actually recording this two times, but I had to do something. And also I wanna get Mortal Kombat 11 on my Nintendo Switch that I wanna get on Saturday, and my brother's gonna get his Nintendo Switch on tomorrow. I can't speak today, but yeah. So let's start this game because we didn't play this for 1 month. Last time I played this was on March 28th. So let's start this new tower. I'm gonna talk, guys, for the start. Ah, sleep right now. I don't know what to say. Get me out of here, bro. You're my other enemy again. All right, this guy actually had like a bunch of enemies. It was this girl, Trooper. It was a surgeon. It was the Savroy, the girl with the red face. He was a lot of enemies. I was like, damn. Oh, and Jackie Bricks. Okay. Get out of here, bro. Boy, get out. Okay, I'm Johnny Cage, bro. And I'm gonna win this thing. Cause I'm gonna eat your. Sorry, man. Hey! It's not gonna hit a man, bro. Man's stronger. But women's are kinda smarter. It's alright. That's what my principal says. I don't know. Bam! Get out of here. This is one of the enemies of the Tri Cage. Get out of here, bro. Hey! Are you a reptile or something? You reptile's brother? Guess you are, because look at your blood. I didn't mean to get Johnny Cage, but you know what? I'm not gonna brag, guys. Let's do this. Right in your monstrous balls. Sorry, this was really disgusting. Every time I win, it gets like this. It gets like freezing for a second, but it's okay. Because it doesn't glitch out just like WWE Immortals did. Remember, guys? Last time. Outstanding. It'll be awesome if it was Sub-Zero, Scorpion, and Johnny Cage will be three legends colliding. And then no one with me from there. Oh, look at that! That's Lin Kuei, that's just like me. But in a better level, I guess. Oh, what's up, bro? You kind of look like me, but you're blue this time. Come on, I'm gonna kill you, man. I mean, we're different characters. I mean, we look the same. Get the hell out of here, Lin Kuei. Damn, I'm gonna die, bro. Get the f*** out of here. Dang it, I missed. Get out of here. They can punch me one more time, asshole. Oh, yeah, and they are also enemies. He has a lot of enemies. What up, enemy? Get out of here. I don't want you in my life. Get out, bro. Oh, and this guy's my enemy also. I think. Ani. God damn it. I keep picking Johnny, but your monster's balls, bro. I'm dead. Don't touch me like that, bro. Don't touch me. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know what to. I spoke too much. Oh, no, I messed this up. I spoke too much on my other videos that I didn't even upload, so that's why I can't speak that much good. See? I can't speak that good. Look at this. I don't know how Eminem does it. Get out of here. Come on. Kill me, boo! Dang it. Bam! Right in the face, you skull asshole. Get your butt on the ground and die in a good way. Actually, in a bad way. Bad luck, asshole. What? Asshole to the hole. Bam! Right in the freaking chest! Let's go! I'm just tired of talking too much in my other video, guys. I didn't upload, so it was just a waste of time, but, you know. Excellent. I won! Let's go! Okay. Come back, Louis.
I'm gonna go to try to find Rebecca and Daniel. Let me know if you need any help. It looks like you're okay.
Okay. Oh, let's continue. It's wasting time there. Sorry.
Pom-pom and a banana.
Okay. Okay. Fantastic. How do we go to three already? Damn. What up, Red Towel? He was Shai Ru's brother, right? I mean, not Shai Ru, Sourry, something like that. Hey, your brother's here. Look at that. The frick out of here. Come on. Well, guys, last video I uploaded was on March 28th also. I think I already told you. I was trying to win the Mortal Kombat 11 character. I don't know which one, but... Get the fucking game. Get out! No one... Reptile, we are normal. You are not. You're just a little snake. Freak out. Look it out. Spunky little face. And bam! Heck no, bro. Oh, you want to fight? You want to fight, twin? Get out of here. Get out of here. Hey, don't touch me, bro. Don't touch me. Okay? Say no. It feels good. This game is satisfying to play, guys. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Hey, don't touch me, bro. What's up, Sairu? Sorin? Get your reptile balls out of here. I mean, no, that was supposed to be reptiles. Joke. Oh, no, he has no balls. He's an animal. Bro, my name is Johnny Cage. I'm a legend. You're not, so get out. Get out, big asshole. You too, you're not a legend. I mean, maybe you are. I don't know. I'm just calling people that I know the most for Mortal Kombat Legends. You know, I don't know things. It's Duelist, bro! Yeah, but no one would defeat me that had Scorpion, Sub-Zero, and Johnny Cage. Freaking awesome legends, though. Ooh, Test Your Might gets me so freaking tired, but they're easy. I mean, some of them. Like, right now, I'm gonna get tired, sorry. Come on! No! Come on! Oh my goodness! Oh, God, Jesus freaking Christ, though. That was really trying. Hey, Ermac! Ooh, and then the next ones are gonna beat us. Jesus freaking Christ. What up, Jackie Briggs? What up, Rostik? My other enemy. Get out. Get out, bro. Oh! Bam, bam, bam! Bam! Go back, get out of here, bro. I don't freaking need you. No one needs you in Mortal Kombat. Yo, Monk. Monkey, whatever your name is. Ah, shouldn't I use freaking Johnny Cage and Ermac? Because Ermac is also a legend. Oh, no, that was a mess right there. Little Monk! I can kill you, bro. You Chinese little Asian ass out of here. Hey, don't touch me, bro. This is easy. Bam! Get the guy out of here, Austin. My name is Lin Quill, and I'm gonna ice your butt. It was so satisfying to play. Oh no, Ermac is gonna kill me. Bam. Told you. Oh no, he's so close to killing me. Jesus Christ, guys. Oh, Ermac. Ermac, you're a legend. Ermac. Get out of here, man. Block this crap. Get out of here. It's not like Immortals. If you block their signature, they don't do it. But if this one, even though they block it, you still do it. Oh, let me get Johnny Cage. They're both almost dead. Johnny Cage can't do this. I might lose this one, guys. I might lose this one. Bam! Oh, I got an air mac in here. I'm dead. Oh, he didn't do it. Let's go. Get out of here. Oh my god, that was a miss. Hit or miss! Get out! I'm a big Joe Butter, Mac! I'm gonna win this! Yo, can you see I'm blocking you? Why were you trying to hit me? Yes, go! Let's go! Let's bet your balls out of here! We did it, guys! We won! We literally won! We can go! Look at that kick! You guys are legends! I mean, I count Johnny Cage as only legend. I know it. I don't know if Shairu or that other guy, but they're really good teammates. Freaking tell me about it. Why is this open? Did you have peanut butter, Matt? The first time I saw them, I thought they were Scorpion and Sub-Zero, but nah. Oh, look, who's there? Devora? Shairu, you are level 15. You're going to die. Freaking! Guys, please hope that we win for this one. I don't want to lose. Get out, freaking. Get out, asshole. Get the hell out of here! I'm getting rage, you guys. Picking Lin Kuhn. Pick you best. I mean, and my teammate is the best, but get out of here! Don't touch me! My name is Shairu, and I can do whatever I want to you, but I don't know. Guys, please. Just. Okay, I'm crazy sometimes, you know. No! Johnny Cage is a legend. He's silver. You guys are bronze. That doesn't count. That doesn't matter. Get out of here, bro. Oh, no. Get out of here, asshole. You don't deserve to be alive or be in more combat. Except for my team one. Makes no sense. That's not counting. Oh! Hey, Devora. Damn, Devora, I'm dead. I ain't gonna win this thing. He's always blocking everything. You know what? can't block this because it's under you. You got cage. Yeah, you got cage. Oh, I didn't use this one. But there's still a honey. Oh! We're gonna lose this one, guys. We're gonna lose it. We can't do this, guys. We cannot do this. No, Devorah! No! Jesus Christ, man. You got caged! Johnny Cage! Johnny! Johnny! You're gonna die, Johnny. I'm sorry, Johnny. You're dead, Johnny. Hell no! I can't let him touch me! Yes! Yes! Dang it! No, don't touch me! No! Look how much life he had! Oh, you guys are ugly. Oh, even Devorah, Jesus Christ, is so ugly. That was the first time I lost in this game. Try for the next time. Even though they're longer level than me. I mean, better. Get out of here, bro. Out of here, Devorah. I hate you. Johnny Cage. I'm going to level you up. To level this thing up. Oh. There's only one level up card. Let's use it. You got cage. Oh, wait. I have another level up card. Break! I'm at level 18. Okay, so yes, I can use Johnny Cage! Devorah is a silver! Me and Devorah are the same! I'm gonna freaking do this. Fight. You guys are not gonna win this time! You're not gonna win! You guys are dead! I call you dead mans! Fuck out of here. Sorry guys, I'm getting enraged. Let's do that to me. I'm sweating, guys. You gotta be trying hard. I'm trying enough. Pick your ass! Die, bro. I don't want you to live. No! It was Devorah. If it was Devorah, I'd be more scared. I'm a silver. You know this. I'm losing again. I mean, I'm almost losing. Definitely losing, actually. Don't block this! You ain't gonna block it. You're gonna block it, because you know why? You got caged, bro. Oh, yeah. We're winning. I mean, I'm not gonna jinx it, actually. Dang, I think I jinxed it. Shut up, Tom. Oh, if I press Tom by accident, I will get wounded. Yo, I hate the notification every time they pop up. Devorah, get your ugly ass out of here. I'm sorry. Don't kill me. The Johnny Cage is the only hope I have. Actually, I have Lean Cool. And it didn't work out. Great. No! Yup, Johnny Cage is the only hope. I made it official. Johnny Cage is the only hope I have. Johnny Cage, you come back in here, boy. Or you're gonna get grounded. Ah, it's so hard. Oh no, Devorah. No, Devorah. You ain't gonna do anything. We're winning! We're gonna win. I don't care if I get jinxed, because I can't get jinxed. Let's go! Let's get it! Take that, you ugly ass! I feel like some of my parents are gonna watch this. I'm just kidding. You win 12 matches in the challenge battle mortal relic hunt. Okay. You win, assholes. Let's go. But I'm gonna freaking try the other ones because I'm gonna freaking lose. Oh, they can't. It's official, they can't spell coins, right? We completed a freaking tower, I mean. Should we do this one? Let's see what it is. Maybe? Hell no. To the frick no. Wait, what? Cage keep? Kazi, Cage, you look weird, damn. Not with this team. I'm gonna try with this team, watch when I lose. This was the meeting that you weren't at. So let me tell you what we did. Oh, we have Aztec. Let's see what we have, actually. We have Sauron. Freaking serious. Ooh, I want to try him. I want to try him. But we can't do that. Wait, can we do another tower? Oh, we can. Watch that. That's how I'm gonna level up my stuff right there.
Did you see anything?
Oh, look, I freaking. Oh my god, that's gonna be a hard one. If we do that, I don't know what's gonna happen. Imagine we unlock MK11 because of that.
Well,
What is this? Look at that, guys. I'm easy. I want to try that, you know. I'm sorry. I'm just getting a little mean. So you do this. Easy peasy. Bam, bop, boop, beep, beep, bam. What the hell happened there? Oh, no. Let's see. Did that happen to me? Freaking bop. You got cage. Punch me all you want. I don't really care. Just punch me. Punch me, I said. Thank you. Look at this.
That doesn't
make sense. Hold on. Not gonna work, bro. Yo, look, just 5 damage. Just 5 damage. I'm so mad. Next one is use Shiru. That's what I really want for you to use.
Well done.
I'm gonna carry Shiru. Because I want him to get on. Freaking. Edit team. So, Oshtek. And Shiru. And Shiru can do this, look. Johnny Cage is gonna carry your butts. Frick is. Oh, look at that. We have 2 opponents that are sitting. What up, Oshtek? Kill you, bro. Wow, damn, man. You have good moves. Wow. Punch me. Just punch me more. It's not gonna work, bro. Just punch me. I want Shiru. No, I was almost. Big ass, of course, bro. I could kill you. Whoa! Whoa, Shiroon! You are on fire! Oh, wow. Feels bad for John Cage being there, isn't it? Shiroon P is level 2. Let's get it. Level 3? No, but let's do this anyways, because I wanted to get a different level, okay? Oh, guys, I think I'm gonna end it right here. Well, thank you guys for watching the video. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, hit the notification bell, share with your friends if you want to. Also, guys, let me know in the comments below, even though I think you're not gonna comment anything, but should I make a vlog on my Nintendo Switch and then unbox it, or should I just unbox it or just make a vlog? I want to do an unboxing, so I feel like I want to do the vlog and the boxing. So, yeah, I'm going to do both of them. I'm going to try it all. All right. So, yeah. Follow me on Instagram. gaming_and_vlogs_with_lewis_yt. It's on the description below. Follow my Snapchat, BowserPlayers, in the description below. So, yeah. Have a nice day, guys, and peace, my dudes.